glasses.
Hang tight, we'll get you guys out.
They're gone.
Hey, Barry, what's
Cass.
Up?
And I'm not gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind!
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no, we can save you.
I love you, Cass. Give your dad a kiss for me.
Irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. Two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done?
Past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
The bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn. I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Master is dead. So is his lord. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
Raiden?
Shao Kahn?
General Kotal!
Kotal Kahn.
Kahn? Pathetic fool! You pretend to my throne!
It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago. as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet, all Outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kodo.
Jade.
Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn. I am a refugee. I am Khan of Outworld.
Hey, Josie.
Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
I have not met Kodal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Katans are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist, and you will die again.
Fight.
Assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's quiet than starve in the strings. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Koto, but I am the master.
Fight! Ambushed my leader. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice. Go help the Earthrealms. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Hera Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless.
Fight!
Let's go.
rejected your pointless wars.
Empires must expand or die.
Yes, that's been on for my.
Your conquest serves you alone, not Outworld's people.
Fight.
In your era?
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kodokan. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all of them.
I will come back for you, to aid you.
Ah. Yeah, no, it's off my camera.
Melina? This is true. You will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I, Kronika.
The legend is untrue.
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one!
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid with him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In time.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Liu.
Follow me. Commander? Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean... This is strange for me, too. You have no idea. What? How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it. Son of a bitch. Seriously? Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sathians show another Roman Persian at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The dragon brought him. It's underneath the academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the Grung. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterpart from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I died in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither are accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Okay, then.
lost him. He died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay.
The monks never taught me.
More likely, you did not attend class. Watch for the...